All right, we got a bear, our first bear coming in back in since we jumped it, spooked everything off. Got a male. Alright. And there's already, or another one already beat him. I didn't see him. So. Take him, since he's the color face. Or, God damn it. I only hit stood up when I shot. Oh, he's gonna die, but. Now we gotta track him. That sucks. Alright. Spot's always got a bear at it. Or my feeder. This is my second favorite. My favorite. Second favorite feeder on this red feathers. Alright. Damn it, I'm gonna try to shoot you. Hope so, bitch. I folded that fucker. Got rude. Well, now we would just or wait until actually, what's that? That bear. Yep, we got another bear coming in. Fucking chair, sorry about that. Chair trying to escape how to go. Alright. And there's also two coming in. There's one right there I just seen. Female, but. I'm looking. I think it's just those two. Only thing I'm seeing. Just those two. Nope. There's another one right back here. Got three in coming in. We'll wait for or that one. I think he might have been a little bigger. I told you, or these feeders are good. Okay. Well, let's see who's biggest. That one, I guess. Gotta level this bow up. Can't hold it very long. Well, fuck. Come on. Alright. That's female, right? No? God damn, dude. I keep fucking bumping that button. Alright, try again. I keep hitting. He was crawling up. I pulled him. He was crawling up on the barrel. Alright, I don't think I see anything else. No. Alright. Let's see if you use also if you use just a bow and not a rifle at the feeders, then alright, we're getting another bear coming in. I think I seen one coming in right down here. Or one was running when we just shot a second ago, but yeah, got another one coming in. I don't see nothing else, but hi, bear. I think we might have shot or made that one or shot. Oh, that one was up here feeder. Not wanting to come in or not acting like it. Can hear a bear. Is it the one that was? Yeah, it's that one. Now he's finally coming up here. All right. Yeah, I don't see no arrow. I think I actually shot over him. I'm trying to not, or not to hit that. I was trying to like that, but I got too high. And, that's fucking. Nope. Fuck that motherfucker. Jesus Christ, piss me off. Damn. See that motherfucker? That motherfucker. Oh, fuck. I tried to ban him. He just fucking pissed me the fuck off. I was fucking recording, and I have always have rules 500 meters or, you know. And well, then he was getting at 500 meters. I told him he had to, you know, couldn't get any closer. And he said there was a blacktail buck. He would ask if he would build a, said, this is why I don't do from here on out. So sorry, but, and I told him, God damn it, that I would build a, or let him, you know, if he used a bow, and then as soon as he shot the blacktail and then find it, yep. So then, yeah, but he got like around 400. I looked back and he was 400 yards from me. And then all of a sudden, boom, boom, and he started shooting a rifle. He was trying to walk up here and shoot, and he was, hell. And then as soon as I fucking was trying to, or as soon as I heard the gunshots, luckily there was nothing at the feeder. Yeah, this is why, because people like him. The 500 meters, or then from here on out. So, I'm about to the point, or just do single player, because dumbasses like that worthless fuck. I tried to get him. I wanted to at least get him fucking permanently banded. That dumbass. So, hopefully, I'm gonna remember that name because that's why I know they're showing. But while we're waiting, I'm pissed at the moment. I'm shaking the fucking this. So, but yeah, that's why. So, nope, not from here on out. Nope, don't give a fuck what. So it's not my fault. It's people like that that fucked it over for, fucked it up for everybody else. So now I kick, or will kick the 500 meters because we're sitting fucking recording, trying to make a video, and then he's trying to fuck us, try to scare us. He got four, you know, trying. Luckily, nothing with that feeder, spook everything. So I could, we could. And as soon as he shot twice and then disconnected. And luckily, there was nothing here. And hell, he was under having a conversation with me, talking. But, oh, alright, I was venting to my son, so calm down a little. Because that dumbass, that person, because he fucked me. So, but yeah, so I'm just showing this is like a really good spot. But we're still doing that. But yeah, he fucking got within 400 meters and he was wanting to use a bow. And from here on out, oh, motherfucker, it's still pissing me off. Alright, between the two, fuck it, whichever one gives me a shot. God damn it. Damn. Think we hit it? Yeah. We was able to get in there. Fucking buck. That was a buck just called. That direction. All right, we could do. I was literally just shot that one, and hell, there was already another bear coming in. On top of the feeder. God damn it. Hit it. That way he's gonna fold it. Now he's dead. Alright. I think it's getting a little closer, but I don't see that buck yet. Or bear back. Hit it. What's that? Devil? Maybe? No, just a dark spot. We shoot the buck, and then we'll jump down and pick everything up. I don't see nothing else, and we've been, what, an hour recording for an hour, so we've hit our... He got wrecked. Watch this. Look. No. Fuck it. Hopefully win. Guess we ought to quit running, huh? Here we go. I'd say in the 160s or 160s probably. Okay, see what our biggest bear be. Start picking them up. See if we get anything cool. Or chocolate. Got a chocolate. 15 score. Well, 15. Inches. Now, 16. Or but blown. Alright. 17. They keep going up. Alright. Yep, spine that one. 17. That's the one I had to shoot twice. He was running. We're up to 18 now so far. 18 is our biggest, I think. That's it. Down here, I think. Go back, run back here and look and see. Shouldn't be running, but we're gonna end the video anyways after we picked everything up. So. And then, oh yeah, the coordinates for this thing. I got hanging in that tree stand over there. But yes, here's the coordinates to that tower stand or stand to the feeder for that spot. All right. See if we can see anything really quick. Peek over the edge here. I don't see them. But we had some run off, I guess, a couple, didn't we? They normally don't go very far. If you just let them go, and hell, they stop running pretty quick. And a lot of times they'll just stand there and then they'll die over after. So then you don't really have to see. Here's one here. Right here. Let's see, they don't run very far. Come on. There you go. That one kind of looks smaller body wise. Yeah. What is that? Oh, rocks. Here's another one. Fuck. About ran past it. Alright. See how big you are. That one's a little bit bigger. Or about the same size. Didn't think it would look very big. Let's see. They don't run very far. So peek on this side, and if I don't see nothing, we'll end the video. But not sure if we picked everything up or not. Which there wasn't nothing, no monsters or nothing, so I do remember that. So, but but I don't see nothing else, so I'll just call it an end. But thanks for watching, everybody. Bye.